Good morning, dear children. How are you all? I hope the concept of lines and lines is clear to all my children. So we have learned till now that there are four lines: standing line, as you stand; sleeping line, similar to you as you sleep, when you sleep in that same position; then slanting line. Slanting line means a line which is not straight standing or straight sleeping. It is slanting. That means as you see your ice cream cone, the cone have two slanting lines. Okay, so then if you have want to have another example, then can you see the slides on which you play games, on which you slide? So that is also a kind of a slanting line. Then what else we have as an example? Sometimes you try to make a house from your hand. At that time, when you join your two hands in the two different direction from the tip, it is a slanting line formed. Now, other than that, there is a line called curved line. Okay. So, what is a curved line? You all remember the line which is curved in shape or a kind of a half circle in shape. It is called, yes, curved line. Now, if we talk about alphabets, A has slanting lines and a sleeping line. S have only curved lines. Then R have a standing line, curved line and a slanting line. So, we have seen these, practice it. Now, in the last class, we have a revision of some types of different kinds of sums. Now, today we'll start with multiplication. Yes, multiplication of single digit with three digits. Till now, we have done simple multiplication, horizontal. Then, now we are doing multiplication of three digits. Isme koi carryover nahi hai. Abhi simple multiplication. Okay, in this exam, you'll only have simple multiplication of 2, 3, 1 digits. Hum digits mean jis number ko hume jis number se multiply karna hai. To hume single digit se hum 3 digit number ko multiply karenge. Theek hai? 3 digit number lenge aur usko single se multiply karke we'll practice it. Now let's see. 342 into 2. Simple. 2 2s are 4, we'll write down 4. Then 2 2s are 8, 4 ke pehle we'll write 8. And 2 2s are 2, 3s are 6. Then in the front on the place we'll write 6. Jis number se jo number multiply hoke answer aa raha hai, uske niche hi wo answer we'll write. Like suppose 101 into 7. Now 7 ko 1 se multiply karenge 7 aayega. So, 1 ke niche sabse karna. And we'll start from the right side. We'll start from the right side. So, 7 ones are 7. Then 7 zeros are 0. 0 ke niche we'll write 0. And then again 7 ones are 7. So, we'll write 7. Okay. So, this is simple. I have given this attachment to you in the PDF form to do. Practice these sums and we'll practice more sums like this. Okay. In the next class, I'll try to explain you by performing these questions or by solving these questions. This is just explanation or simply introduction of multiplication. Okay, children, see you in the next class and practice all these six sums in the copy. Fair maths copy, okay? Bye, children. Take care.